Venice. It's the first amazing.
Thank you. collapse. 700 years ago, you earthquake. So this is the natural size of the Colosseum. Here you can see very well the original entrance wings. On the ground floor, you can see the arches, which were the original entrance wings to the Colosseum. 8 arches. All the Romans had a free pass, but once inside, people sat down according to their social rank. So the best benches were for VIP, the worst seats were for poor people, women also from the lower class. Okay, so here they are very wealthy people. The second and the third of arches were decorated with 160 statues, which are lost. You see, I showed you the best preserved section of the Colosseum, complete with its four levels. On this side, no. As you can see here, on this side, part of the Colosseum is missing. Because on this side, it collapsed during the earthquake. So two external rings are missing here, and the top floor is missing as well. Very characteristic of the Colosseum are the holes. You see so many holes in the Colosseum, inside and outside. Because when the Colosseum was abandoned, people removed the metal beams, the metal plants, which were used to hold the blocks of stone together. So they made the holes in order to reach the metal beams inside. That's why the Colosseum is full of beams. Okay, we get up here and we walk to the Colosseum.
Thank you.